want to focus on are the introduction of more quality-based and outcome-based payments in our healthcare system. I think that if we do that, we can make people healthier, while at the same time probably saving us some money. I also want to make sure that we're serving everybody that we can in the community. I think everyone from kids in foster care to seniors who are receiving long-term care services, if we can serve them in the community, that's better for them, and it's a better quality of life, and I think that also will probably save us a little money. And third, I also want to concentrate on making sure that we find ways to help people make that transition to work and get themselves out of poverty. Everybody from folks who are receiving cash assistance to other folks, kids who are aging out of foster care, and a whole bunch of folks that we serve, I think employment is a path out of poverty, and something that I hope that we can help increase here in the city.